Well, the Maine football team will host the winner of Saturday's Lafayette, New Hampshire game on Saturday, December 7th at 2 o'clock in Orono. It's the first home playoff game in the school's history, and today we caught up with the Black Bear head coach, who's hoping this special season can continue on into December.
We talk about two things in preseason, winning the CAA championship and playing football in December. That's kind of the goals that we want to have in front of ourselves, and we've gotten both of those accomplished. We will, with the CAA champs, we're going to play football in December. The ice is going to cave because we're going to play it at home.
After practice last night, you let the team go home for the weekend. You did the same thing in 2011 when you were in the postseason. Must have worked out pretty well then?
We had our blueprint from the Villanova bye week, the William & Mary bye week. That was really effective for us. So we're pretty confident that this is going to be exactly what we need, and we'll get back to work on Sunday and really have a great week of preparation.
Adversity and overcoming it, especially with injuries.
We don't use that word. We call them challenges, because every adversity is somebody's dying. You know, there's a tragedy. Football presents challenges. I mean, we've met those. You know, guy gets hurt. We have a concept on the team. Next guy in. Let's just go. Don't make a big deal about injuries. The next guy's in the game, and he needs to start playing better than he was as a backup. That's all. Challenges in the game. You know, we've been behind. You know, look, the Stony Brook game and the great comeback we had there to win that football game. We've held on at Richmond, you know, with an interception in the end zone. To me, that's a sign of a team that functions well together, that when you need to score, you go get the points. When you need to stop, you make the play to stop it. When you need to execute on special teams, kick a field goal, cover a kickoff, you get that done. Those things became part of our personality, that team-wide ability to function and win football games.
We've seen it so many times with Patriots teams in the last decade that just know how to win, and this team kind of seems to have that.
And just absolutely came out of nowhere.
Yeah, they did. Picked eighth in their conference early.
All right, Travis.
We'll be talking more Black Bears as we get countdown to kickoff next Saturday.